Welcome to another episode of Global Banking and Finance Review. My name is Deepika Lobo. Today we're going to talk about tips to create an effective email marketing campaign. Email is used mainly for business these days, with other social conversations moving to Facebook and other platforms. That makes email marketing a critical part of any digital marketing campaign. The primary purpose of an email marketing campaign is to engage the customers in your business, make the email recipients take appropriate action, and eventually get more leads. It is thus essential that the emails that are sent stand out to grab the reader's attention. Here are a few tips for an effective email marketing campaign. Creating a vast database of subscribers. You should not stop adding more subscribers despite having a huge list already. Creating a huge list of prospects and subscribers is not too difficult. A sign-up feature on the business website is all that is needed to grow that database passively. Other ways are through subscription on blogs, homepage, newsletters, and wherever you can fit it in without making it annoying to the reader. An alluring subject line. The foremost thing in email marketing is to convince the reader to open the email, and the subject line plays a crucial role in it. It works better if the subject is straightforward and intriguing. The subject line can be facts or stats from the article, adding emojis in it if the content is not a serious one, or enticing the reader by being creative. Provide value to your subscribers. An email that is sent in your marketing campaign to the customer should ensure that it sticks. It should be such that the customers keep your business in mind when they are on the lookout for a service or products. Real value for a subscriber can be in many ways, like a discount, an interesting article, an informative video, or any valuable information that they can share with your friends. Keep your emails to the point. The email should be short and to the point. Don't give away all the details, just the juicy bits that should make the subscriber click through. So here are some pointers. Use small paras with relevant keywords that stick out. Use bullet points to show the key content. Do not replace content with images, as it can be considered as spam. Mix the type of emails you send so that the subscribers get to see something new each time. Make it more engaging. Do not include a lot of text. Emails should be readable on mobiles. Most people use their smartphones to check emails, so the emails that you send to subscribers should be optimized for mobiles. By making it mobile friendly, you can hope to get more clicks than otherwise. Email marketing, like other marketing techniques, is about planning and checking the metrics to make the necessary improvements. It's a continuous process and ensures that the campaign does not become stagnant. Change gears and make adjustments if the click-through rates are not as before. Get creative, change the number of times you send emails in a week, add different content and subject line, and see how subscribers like your campaign. Improvise through the learning to get out of the email campaign metrics. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And one lucky winner will win a one-year free subscription of Global Banking and Finance Review magazine.